pitch is how high or low the sounds are. And the 30 teaching songs have been carefully chosen to guide you and your children on a musical journey. It's very important to point out immediately that I would not expect the children to only ever sing the 30 teaching songs. They should be introduced to as wide a selection of songs as they and you can possibly find and enjoy singing. But the 30 teaching songs have a specific purpose. They're going to take the children on this journey, exploring pitch, exploring rhythm, understanding how music works, how music is put together. If you like, exploring musical grammar. The starting point for this journey is what I call the playground chant. And it's as if we've got these sounds pre-programmed into our heads. Wherever you go in the world, you'll hear these sounds. And if you listen to music from all different sorts of cultures, these sounds are part and parcel of it. And what does it sound like? Well, if you go into any playground in the country, wait a few moments, you'll hear the playground chant. Na 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 na. That's it. And that's where we start, because those sounds are inside our children right from the very beginning. What Get the Singing Habit does is return to the songs year by year, learning a little more about the songs each time. Get the Singing Habit, if you break it down, has a rhythm and three sounds, and we can identify those sounds. Na 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 na, na 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 na. We identify them by giving them a hand sign and then learning the singing names for each hand sign. Let's take one of the teaching songs and explore the process. We'll start with the name song. What is your name? My name is Jeremy. Let's assume that you teach that song to children in reception and they learn it and they enjoy singing it with you. You don't have to return to it until they're in year one. This time, bring in the hand signs. What is your name? My name is Jeremy. They can see the shapes, they're copying the shapes, they're starting to understand the concept of high and low. At the same time, you can explore the rhythm. And they'll work out that some of those rhythms are slugs, some of those rhythms are spiders. Return to that song, perhaps not until year two, this time with the singing names. So, me, so, me, so, me, me, so, so, me. The hand signs and the rhythm names are essential if the children are then going to transfer those skills from singing that song to playing the song.